Okay, so I'm just playing the pro wrestling. I figured why not do the pro wrestling too. That was pretty short, to be honest. It took me about an hour to beat the single player mode in that game. Sorry, I didn't mean to burp. Okay, now look at that loading screen. I don't know if the controls are the same as the first game. We'll see. I was gonna go, it's gonna be an intro, but no, I don't think this is an intro. I'd be shocked if there was. Oh no, what's my cat doing now? Yeah, those Zooks, future media creators. Is it future media creators Zooks, or just Americado? All right. Option. We'll just keep that sound stereo. Udo on. I don't know what that means. Okay, so exhibition, champion roads. Okay, we'll do champions roads. This is also 10 rounds. Okay. This one you can actually see. You get the Jeff Jarrett looking dude, I guess. See how this is. I'm gonna have to get used to this moveset, but we'll see. So yeah, it's 10 matches, just like the first game. Okay. Yeah, so the controls are the same. Oh fuck. I like this song, this sounds cheesy. No. Messed up. Huh. Yeah, this part, this sounds all cheesy. It's quiet though, it seems. Huh. I gotta be careful because he's fucking me up badly. I can't lose my the very first. There you go, sharpshooter. Or that's Boston Crab, not sharpshooter. Why did I say sharpshooter? Oh. You can see that even the falls, it's the same look as the SmackDown 2. Damn. Come on. Pile driver. Nope. 450. Damn. That would hurt. Come on. Come on. Yeah, so you can make him submit that with that. Ah, fuck. Right. It's fat, I guess. It's zero count, of course. Maybe I should try to make him submit, I don't know. No. Get up. Come on. Submit. A one count. What the hell was that? I have no idea what that was. He's gonna pin me. Oh, please. Fortunately. There you go, superplex. He completely no-sold. Come on. No, I'm fucked. Nope, zero count. Come on. Damn, he... There we go. Damn, he kicked out. I thought I for sure I had him there. He was laying down prone. Oh. Come on, alright. There. It's actually in English now. It actually says give up. And in the first game, there was in katakana, but that was something. He's all tired, you can see it, tell. All right, so that's the first match. That was longer than I thought it was gonna be, but we got it in the end. Yeah. And this is the music. It's actually pretty cool music. Pretty cool music. Damn, it's a death match. That's what's cool about this game. And the death matches are like actual death matches in this game, at least. Damn, it's like electric barbed wire. Ah! You realize how much that would hurt? See if I could Irish whip him and... Oops. That was an accident. I meant to grab him, but instead I pressed circle out of habit. Now, if you played SmackDown, you might recognize it because this is. Of course, you were first. It's music that's played during the. Oh, the same vocal, it's not the same. Oh my god, that would hurt so much. Irik. He keeps reverting. He's not letting me. Okay. There we go. Damn, I thought that would pile driver. Well, no way I'm kicking out of that. I knew I wasn't gonna kick out. Pile driver onto the concrete, of course you're not gonna kick out of that. Alright, let's try that again. Of course it's got loading. Longer loading too, just like it's SmackDown 2. Oh great. Alright, let's try this again. See if it's gonna be the same match type or not. We'll see. Yes, it is. I don't even know if there's rope breaks in this, to be honest. Because there's no ropes, it's just barbed wire. A barbed wire break. Nope, no rope breaks. Ah, fuck. I should have known that was gonna happen. Stop pile driving me. What the hell is that? I don't understand. What the hell? I thought I got hit on him. Come on. Fuck! They reverse a lot. I mean, I don't know what the difficulty is compared to SmackDown 2, so that's the thing. But damn, he's getting me good. He's getting me good. I'm not gonna be fancy anymore. Not that I was being fancy before, but he's not screwing around, so I'm not gonna screw around. What is that? What the hell is this? What the hell? I don't understand what that is. Alright. Oh, alright, I guess I can't run into him. Give up. He's gonna pin me. Come on. No? Okay. Fuck. Keeps pile driving me. Of course he's gonna beat me again. No. Come on. I don't even know why I'm bothering to try to hit him, because he... Oh, there. Got him. There we go. There you go, I got it. Okay. I got the crust out of my cat's eye, at least. No, just a regular match, okay. In the sun again, this sounds funny. Get this. No. Come on. Do it. Get him. Do it. Okay, now it's like barely any damage. I'm so used to the other one. The hell? He got me. Yeah, don't pin me already. See, what the hell is that? Yeah. Ah, what the hell was that? Pin him. I was trying to press circle on the hound. Nice. Got him. Got him. We're gonna do a three-way match, aren't we? Probably. We'll find out though. Is this a tag match? I couldn't tell if it was a tag match or if it was a battle royal. Battle royal. Fuck. Come on. Come on, come on. I'm gonna have to try to get a submission in. Yeah, I won. That was good. Ooh. At least I got a submission wrestler now. Last time I didn't have a submission guy. I got a pinfall guy. Every single grapple was just a pinfall. What the hell? Stage 5. No, okay, there you go. Okay. Come on. Uh-huh. Oh. At least it's... Yeah, there can't be a rope break if there's no ropes, right? Come on, I'm just fighting a karate girl. I'm just strong. I'd like to see like some... Press the damage is really low because of that. No. Come on, give up. Okay. I could have pinned her there. Oh well. Alright, we'll pin. See if it goes through a three. Come on, submit. All right, pin. Come on. Yeah, come on, get up. No. One. One. Two. There, I got it. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh. So yeah, it goes slower because the damage is a lot lower, but it's not even just the damage like from slamming on the mat, it's like the damage in general is smaller. We'll see. Alright, that's good. What should be another four-man match, though? We can get an Inferno match. Just watch this. Alright, stage six. See how stage six goes. I don't understand why it does that. It makes no sense to me. Huh. At least it's a regular rain, but it still makes no sense to me. Yeah, alright. Ugh. Uh-huh. Ugh. Nice. Punch him out. Come on, submit. Give up. Come on, give up. Boss and crab, but it's gonna be a rope break. Got me. Alright, come on. One. Two. No. Ah, spear. Come on. There. Oh. No, he's gonna watch him pin me. Alright. Come on. Huh? Oh, come on. That's gonna be a rope break. Ah, oh, fuck you. Come on. All right, come on. Come on. Ah, finally. It took forever. There you go. Finally won. Took a while, though. Ah. Sorry. I bit my lips. I tore some skin off my lip. It's all dry. I don't know if it's from all the talking or what. Let's do this. Alright, so we're gonna do my same tactic as before. It's Ken Shamrock. Uh. Go, go, go. Ah, screw her. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on. No, you grabbed me. Well, it's definitely not going to be as quick as the other match. I don't even know which guy this is. Come on. Go. Still can't tell which of these guys it even is. Come on. Still can't tell which one of these guys it is. Messed up. Screw you. Come on. Screw you. Come on. I keep trying. Oh, I thought I got confused with who I was at first. Come on, submit already. All right, give up. Fuck. All right. Oh well, try it again. Kitty. Kitty, kitty, cat. Come on. Go, go. He got me. Oh no, I got him. No, crap. I still can't figure out which guy this is. It's weird. Who knows? Boston Crab. Go, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, come on. Did you see that? Goodness. Come on. Go, go, go. Yes, got it, finally. Man, it took forever. We're gonna give this a bit. That's good. Good, good, good. Don't bite me, kitty. Biting's bad, kitty. Oh, goodness. Go, go, kitty, 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 kitty. Oh, cool, page match. Okay, I thought it was a cage match, but you can't exit. Ah! What the hell is no ropes? What are you doing now, kitty? Goodness. Nice. Neck breaker. Come on, get this. Come on, get it. I still don't understand what the fuck that's all about. I don't understand what that's doing. Oh, I flyer. Ah, fuck you. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Makes no sense to me. Huh. Damn, a one count. Finally, got him. Got it. I beat him. Kitty, the Winston. Kitty cat, the Winston, yeah. I don't know what this match is gonna be like, but we'll see. Let's see. Let's do it. Okay. Oh, an Inferno Mask, great. Can you be? Huh. I don't know how you throw them out in this. Huh. I don't know how you throw it. I gotta make sure I don't press circle. Huh. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, you can pin, okay. Keeps reversing it. Low blow, of course. Ah, fuck. Damn. Oh well. Huh. Alright, it's just pin him then. Look at his foot's gonna be set on fire. Sucks. Come on. Nope. Yeah, there you go. Clothesline from hell. Nope. Give up. Come on. No. No. Nice, I did it. Guys, this is the final match, okay. Okay, no. Ah! Huh. Yeah! Got you. What the hell? What the fuck? What's that all about? Trying to get me to, oh my god, trying to get me to submit. Oh, I thought he was gonna fall at least. Oh, come on. Okay, good. I was kicking her ass. Oh, what the? Give up. Alright, it's a pin. See if this works. Probably not, but we'll see. Nice. And there it is. That was pretty simple, actually. Wow. I mean, it might be because the moveset was a lot easier, but let's go. It's now loading, of course. Congratulations, yeah, there you go. Oh shit. Huh. Okay, so then you can see Exhibition, Shingo, Battle Royal, Deathmatch. I thought you could choose the type of deathmatch. Oops. Okay. See what the wrestling thing is.